Morning. Vex is a slow clerk. Takes him a while to move his feet. Your voice is a little unnatural.
Actually got sidetracked. I saw a squirrel.
The stone meridian sits in the middle of the open space. The dragons said to be guarding it are nowhere in sight. The cool stone of the artifact trembles gently when touched. Strong and subtle magic shields it from harm. Suddenly, you hear the sounds of wings in the distance. The dragons are returning.
Look, my best beloved, the first dragon says. Uninvited vermin snooping about our prize. Argla Larossa was right, he continues. The artifact lured them here, and now we are the trap. Adventurers, a second dragon cries. It brought us their flesh to eat and their treasures to hoard. What a useful artifact it is. I said, stay nearby. Stay by my side, my heart, the second dragon says. The ward is strongest when we are near one another.
You can hit him if you want.
The conjured shield fades away. Remains. Bellowing in rage, Tharaxara changes her tactics.
Thank you.
switches to Thereaxata. Sada howls to her mate.
We are losing ground to these vermin. Use the meridian. Use it fully, or all.
The dragons attack in a vicious frenzy, pulsing with power from the artifact. Yet now the artifact is unshielded and vulnerable, shuddering from the assault. The artifact appears to reset. The shield is broken, and it is invincible once more. Its shield returns, and it is invincible once more.